saying you're just useless, you know, you're not good enough, you know what I mean? And all this stuff is going on inside your mind. Well, what's happening is your critic is making you believe that your success or failure on that particular day defines who you are as a human being.
Yeah.
So you would have to say, hold on a minute, I would have to write down, I am a failure on paper.